Hi, we're the Wanted, and you're watching Get TV.
The stars come out, and all that counts is here and now. My universe.
This is Wikipedia. It's got great information.
If you need to know a bit more about us, Wikipedia is always a good source of information.
I wrote that for
reliable.
Apparently, I married an avocado in Texas was once on Wikipedia. Yeah. But musically, I'd say we're a current boy band.
Yeah, I've had a couple of number ones in the UK.
And Ireland.
Singapore.
Yeah.
So we've had a big album over there, and now we're sort of spreading our wings across the world. So world domination is our next stop.
We actually used to joke about this, saying international, didn't
we? We did, yeah.
Yeah.
We used to go to Scotland and think we're an international act. and now we're in Sydney talking to you. So we feel very privileged right now.
Mm. Yeah, really good.
Different, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was a bit weird, kind of like, because at the moment we've been doing, like, over the summer, like really big festivals. Really kind of nice to do something a bit more
intimate.
Alright, there you go. Right, well, with your little head shake, your sarcastic head shake.
It was sort of going back to the start again.
Yeah, it was weird.
Because, well, that's all we started doing.
It was nice.
Restaurants and pubs.
Restaurants.
Not clubs, pubs. So clubs, schools. And it was nice to have like a small audience.
Have you ever played a pub?
I played hundreds of
pubs. Yeah, pubs.
Listen, but bottle dodging for 4 years.
Glass collecting for three.
I was just counting my chickens and getting in a boy band and shit.
It's true.
You did.
Yeah, luckily.
A tribute band.
I did. I was in Take That. I did play Mark Owen.
Easy for you to say.
Yeah.
For one night only, I was Howard.
One night only!
Because my friend Paul.
Yeah.
My friend Paul couldn't do it. No, or you could. Anyway, I was James Howard. But I don't know if I'm drunk or.
you do look like a Howard, don't you?
Yeah.
Forget where we're coming from.
You look like you're gonna be sick when you do this.
No,
it's already on iTunes.
It's already on iTunes. Yeah. 33 at the moment.
Last time we checked.
Yeah. So
it's been climbing, sort of climbing every week.
I'll be honest, I wonder if you're a bit better than 33.
Yeah.
I mean, back in the day, top 40 I would have cried and begged for. But now, I want to be rocking in that
top 10.
You're
too good for that.
10,
yeah.
Yeah, obviously. I mean, it's always, I'd rather be number 9 than 39.
We got to number 3 in Mexico.
Did we?
Yeah.
What can I say? Smashing it in Mexico.
Mexico. Next stop, Mexico.
Fajitas. Go for it. Oasis, Nirvana, Beatles, anything with some sort of rock influence, and dance as well, I suppose, drum and bass.
So anything, really?
Yeah, pretty much anything. I will listen to anything.
Classical?
I like a bit of classical every now and again.
Eva Cassidy.
Eva Cassidy's great.
Yeah.
She's good.
You actually think we're joking? He's a massive fan of Eva Cassidy.
I am.
Oh, yeah.
She's great.
Dubstep, Eva Cassidy. You know, that sort of music.
It's so